kind of turn in this way. Tore MCL right here on the side. Had to do about a month of therapy before surgery on that. This cut in the front is actually a third of my patellar tendon missing. They replaced my ACL with a third of my patellar tendon right there. That's what that scar is for. And they scoped through here with cameras and all that so they see what they're doing. On the side here, they cut off about a third of my meniscus to make it to, so because it was sticking out.